Welcome, Fast Bear here, and I will be showing you how to do the Survival Island episode 3, which is, I believe, Distress Signal. So, let's go play. Sometimes this crashes on me when I try to go home. So let's see if it's going to crash on me this time. Huh? What was that? Okay, so I think it's ready. And yeah, so that's not working. Episode 3, Distress Signal, is pretty hard. Okay. Still not working. Let's press this. That's not working. Oh, yeah. Okay, so now let's travel. Which is trying to escape from my mom and burn. So I could help you do that. So you see there's a hard hat in the trunk. I think that's what it's called. So it's in the trunk. So we're going to have to go up and into trunk. And there we are, we slid in, and we got the hard hat, and we got knocked out because of that fall. Before we do anything, just press that lever, and then these stairs come down because you can't get up there if the stairs don't come down. So we got a note. So this is a wire down here. So there it is, a wire. Now what's up here? Oh, no. Okay, so go right. Ignore all these advertisements I keep on saying, like in the other survival episodes. Jump up here. Okay, so now we're up. Okay, we're going to have to do that part again. Okay, there we go. Now go up here, walk, and then that one falls. Now there is a radio in manifest. There is a radio here that you can grab right now. So there it is. And then the whole thing falls down. Oh yes, and then we slide out. Yes, we do need to find a way to get that radio. And I know the perfect way. And I never went up here before. I'm pretty sure you don't need to go up there. Now I know how to get the radio. Okay, so go right. Then it loads. Okay, mystery hunter map. I like that island. And then, yeah. Okay, so in this part, just, that's right. So Oh, that's how you do it. Yeah. And then it falls down over there. Step over here. Walk, walk, walk. Jump. Okay, so now we're over here on this part. Yeah, we can't do that part right now. That's how we get copper penny. I never heard that at all. Go right. Okay, that is what we'll need to get. We need to somehow get that out of there. Yeah, so we won't need... Oh, right, I remember. So, jump over here onto the lemons, I think. Nope, not on lemons. Okay, we're going to get a garbanzo nail. That will be for the black wire, I believe. So, go down here and slide in, and then we got a garbanzo. Wait, no, it's not called a garbanzo nail. It's called a galvanized nail. Okay, galvanized nail. Go over. Oh, wait, no. Okay, so we'll have to do that part again. Jump here, up there, then bounce on this. We're over here. Jump on this plane. Whoa. Jump over there. Go over here. And we got it. The pocket knife. So then that thing falls. That doesn't matter. So now we are going to get the lemons. Go up here. Bounce. Then stand this part of it. Because you're going to fall down. So use the pocket knife. Then that happens. And step on. Go to the menu. Pocket knife. Nope. Okay, now let's use it. Pocket knife. Cut. And then the whole thing falls. Grab. Just don't mess them because you can't grab by the mount just putting on it. Okay, so go left. So we got our lemon. This island isn't that hard. Okay, now let's use our pocket knife. I think I know what you guys are thinking. No, seriously. Okay, fine. I think you guys are thinking, how are you planning on cutting that? The pocket knife is so small. Yes, that's probably what you're thinking. But pocket knife is. And yeah, don't fall in again. And then that thing falls down. Now we don't need to worry about the river. Let's go inside here. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so we're going to get a copper penny with, I think, 1981 or. Yeah, probably that. There's still more coins in here, and it has to be copper. Yeah, they changed the position. Why would they do that? Okay, so go here. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, yeah. Get out of my way. What is this one? 1981, so we got the copper penny. Now we need to go back to the radio. So
So go left. Go left. I'd mark that. Okay, so I think this is where it is. It is where it is. So go up here. No! And don't do that. Never fall because you need to go up here. Oh, that, my friend, was something I was uploading. So use this pocket knife. What? Yes, it is. Use it. Maybe we could even get down there by himself. Use the pocket knife. Yeah. So he cuts that. Then the whole thing falls. Now, this is only part of the plane. We saw the other part. Now go inside. Grab that radio. So there's the radio. Okay, so now we are going to make the radio work. Turn that on. Yes, you cannot move the lemon. So to put the lemon over here, stick this in there, cover penny two, and then the red wire touches the penny, and the black wire touches the galvanized nail, and then it's on. Now we have that. Now let's see our bag. Yeah, our bag's a little smaller. So go over here, and then the whole thing falls. Yes. Yeah. It keeps on falling. I almost fell down there. Go left. The ravine is something you have to worry about, my friends. Now go left. What's this? Oh, probably my Wi-Fi. That's crazy. Okay. I never even connected to it. Okay, so go up here.
Chopper.
Norman Van Buren's over there. So yeah, we're going to have to go up there. Why am I so scared? I'm not scared. Okay, so we are done for today. I'll be back next time when I'm doing Survival Island Episode 4, Cabin Fever. So, goodbye, I guess.